If you've been injured in an accident, we can help. One of the biggest mistakes people make